For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through, through it all. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my
the year, I bug you and you bug me. Meet your deadlines, complete your applications, find your fit. But in the end, we all share the same dreams. The second half of the year is when the good bit comes in. We all wait with bated breath for your acceptances to come in. They've already started rolling in. And believe me, when you get what you want, it makes my day. I'm as happy as you are when you get what you want. Dear class of 2012, you've really been our very best batch so far. Do keep in touch. Don't forget us because we won't forget you. Come back and tell me how you're doing. Stay in touch.
This class is particularly close to me because it's like so full of pranks and mischief. And you can't get the girls to have the top buttons on and the guys to have their sleeves rolled down. And I catch a whole bunch of them in the corridor and I say like, let's have those buttons on and your sleeves rolled down and they'll do it. And as soon as my back is turned, pop goes the button and down comes the sleeve. That's the nature of the class. But I'm really proud of this bunch and I think I'm going to miss them when they go.
Hi, grade 12. All the best to you people, first of all, for graduating. And my best wishes to you people. For the past 4 years, I've been watching you people. You are very simple and very innocent kids, turning into little wild creatures also later on, when you turn into grade 11 and grade 12. I do have some memories from MYP canteen to the DP canteen. And the major memory is that the tables are still messed up. And always I have to chase you people to please clean the table. I know very well that I started teaching you people, I was quite a very serious type of person coming from the background of Air Force. But with your help, I should say that I have also groomed a lot, became little liberal and yo-yo type of a teacher. We will miss you at Ecole. So all the best and be in touch.
I'm really used to standing up in front of a class of students and speaking, and I don't have a problem with that, but put a camera in front of me and I get really, really self-conscious. So I'm not going to speak for long because I'm feeling uncomfortable, but what I will say is that this year's grade 12 class as a whole has been wonderful fun. I've had a great time with them, my history class in particular. I have to say, probably the best history class I've ever taught. So I'll see you guys, I'll miss you. Come back and good luck.
And well, they're wonderful kids, just that, very good.
Good wishes to all of them. I'm sure they'll be there shining as high as they can.
It has been a pleasant and a very memorable journey. I remember sheets that were torn because handwriting was not good. I remember appeals made for scores and marks. More importantly, I remember the small pleas for no detention, or please consider the fact that we've been only kids and we do not like to be punished. I remember all the love, all the affection, and the emotions are now setting in. So before I can actually break down and say, oh my God, this is what Mr. Fernandez also is, I would like to wish you all the best for your future endeavors. Good luck and a big God bless. Thank you.
I do remember every little part of what we have shared. The years that we have spent here in school. I won't forget the colorful nail polishes that some of you came up with on Monday mornings. I will not forget the spare tie that you all fought for, which was always kept in my drawer. And I will not forget, Miss, please come and supervise. There's nobody to supervise. We want to play basketball. Or, please come, Miss. Mr. Finbar will not say no if you are not there. So that kind of, but they're all wonderful, pleasant memories. They are my children, yes, and that's what I always refer to them as. They are my children, and they're a wonderful bunch. God bless them always.
Getting good at starting over every time.